What, Poppy?
Hello, it's like I'm on the TV here.
I'm on the TV.
Well, you look at that. I'm on the TV again. Hello, Grandpa.
Roxanne. You like your pool?
Go ahead and start it if you want. We'll get this going.
We started.
Oh, it's on?
Yep.
All right. Well, hello, everybody, and welcome back. This is going to be just a little quickie. I say that often, and it goes an hour. This is going to be a little quickie video.
Is that okay?
It's going to be a little quickie video, if that's okay with everybody.
Oh, is that okay?
Yeah, it's okay.
Okay.
It's okay. Is that how you're supposed to do it?
I don't know.
Anyhow.
All it means is okay.
I'm going to be making some supper here, and I'm making, we just call it tacos, but we got the fajita mix because we like the fajita better tasting than the taco. And at the same time, I'm going to make these tacos. Normally we make it with just hamburger meat, but tonight we're going to make hamburger meat, chicken breast, and pork chop.
We should show them how much it weighs and how much it is. Because it is a little bit expensive, I find.
Well, tell, read it out.
Okay.
If you want to,
this
fine.
One is poulet poitrine de bois, 15 et 11.
Which is also...
it means chicken breast, box, whatever. So it's $15.11 for 1.14 kilograms of chicken, which seems like a lot to me, but I do not know.
And if you want to know the pounds, you take that 1.4 and multiply it by 2.2, and that would be pounds.
I would put it up on the screen, but I don't know how to do that yet.
Well, that's all right. We gave the math. Most people know metric.
Yeah. Well, you can go on Google and say, like, conversion.
Well, all you gotta do is
kilograms to.
Well, kilograms is simple. It's one in the world. It's just
2.2. Exactly. Yeah. That's why I know. I've known it forever.
That's why I can do it so easy.
Exactly.
You know?
Because other than that, I can't.
Anywho.
This is pork. And it's $12.43 for 1.4 kilograms. What is it? $8.80 a kilogram? That's on special, right?
Yeah. And it's pork chops. We could have got this some pork meat to cut up, but the pork chops were best looking. So we're only going to put half of the pork chops, half the chicken, half the hamburger, and the other half's going for something else later in the week.
Yeah, the hamburger, that's a good, considered a good price too, right? It's 2.192 kilograms at 584 kilo for $12.80.
Yeah, that's what's on sale too. It's how much a kilo?
880
or
less? No, a kilo, it's 584.
Yeah, okay. So 880 is a good price, but the high price is like 9-something. I forget what the rest of it is.
It's not too bad. It's on sale right now.
Yeah, that's almost half price.
Yeah, because usually this pack would be like $18.
Okay, so let me have this pack so I can get what I want out of it. Yeah.
Okay. I don't know, I find it expensive.
So what I'm going to do is move the pork chops over here out of the way. And there. And chicken out of the way. And move the cheese grater out of the way. And the cheese out of the way. So that you can have some counter space. And we'll kind of do a little bit of scrapping thing here, just a little bit different than sometimes, because what we're going to do, hamburger lasts that way, I won't put too much, is some scrapping stuff at the same time, but we've got a little bit of bag of clothes and toys and what have you to go through here to see what's good to us and what should get passed on. So Graffy's gonna bring that up, how we look at it, one item or two at a time, the first ones, you could do this, but out of the toys, look, you can start with ones that I'm keeping from my very own, which is these three. Sometimes I...
Wow, that's nice. Inside, you can really feel the quality. That's the brother. When they get together, you can't stop them.
Some things I just keep for myself because they're too cool. And the little chicken, even though it don't sound like the chicken, but that would have drove Roxanne crazy. She loved that squeaky toy sound.
She would have tore those up.
Man, oh man.
She would be deceased.
All right, let's see how much chicken I got in here.
What about this?
Okay, that actually I only took what I want out of there. So I don't want this really. He's missing an ear.
Yeah, and his cape is coming off.
Yeah. I was thinking to keep the cape and maybe the...
The Superman?
Yeah, but it's so flimsy that it's not necessary. Mm. Or the eyepiece just won't come off either, really, huh? So basically, no, I mean, I'm not worried about any of it, so just throw it on the floor and keep going.
What about this monkey rope thing?
Well, the monkey rope thing also ain't no good because he's got a big old hole in the side of him.
Yeah,
over
here. I think he had a squeaky inside him and... Oh, he's missing an ear as well.
But I want his face.
Oh, okay.
So I'm going to take the scissors and cut his face off because it looks pretty cool. I know that sounds terrible, but...
What about this thing?
That way I think we'll keep as a dog pet toy for ourselves or for our next doggy.
Yay.
Which is coming before too long. We have to get over the other one.
Right. This is a simulation slipper. It's always got a squeak inside it too. It's a fake slipper for.
Oh yeah, for a dog.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, whatever we don't keep, I want to take the squeaky out of.
So what are we doing with this?
I don't care. Whatever you think. But.
What is this? It looks like a gecko.
Yeah. Well, I was thinking about it.
Okay, we keep him.
There was three chicken, well, not whole chicken breasts even, really. They're half in there.
What about this?
That looks nice too, eh?
Yeah, it looks new.
And we'll keep that in the pet keeping.
This!
We don't need actually no ropes, I don't think. The one that I did keep, I took apart, but I don't think... No, we don't need that.
Garbage?
Yeah, you can throw it on the floor there for now.
Aww.
Oh, you want to throw it in the garbage? Go ahead and throw it in there. It's no good for any kind of recycle. So.
What about this one? The same thing? 3 points?
Yeah, because... Oh, see that one? No, you can't untie it, right? It ain't worth it. Throw it away.
I do not believe... Yeah. Wow. Satisfying.
Yeah, that's one of those crazy things in it, but let's see, is his face worth a dollar?
His face looks tired.
No, it don't look like it's worth nothing.
Why do you think, am I worth something, you guys?
Anyhow, don't hold it over the chicken.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry, I gotta get this cut up while she's doing her part.
About this purple thing. That's really weird and I have no explanation for it. Can I eat this chicken?
No, you can keep it away from the chicken because it's had a dog on it.
Yeah, I'm joking. Purple thing.
It's either way, what do you think? I mean,
no.
It wasn't loud enough for me, that's why it's not one of these squeakies.
This is cool though. And it's in good shape still. It's like a zebra with a little rope.
Uh-huh.
And a squeaky inside.
Okay.
If we throw it in a washing machine, it'll be pretty much good as new.
Okay.
Apparently some weak dog was ripping at that. Because if it would have been Roxanne, it would have been dead.
Tore it up. That's
yep.
For sure. Uh-huh.
Like this gator. It's pretty nice and it's pretty new. You can tell by the plastic tags still inside.
Still want it? Yeah.
Yeah. It looks brand new.
Yeah, I think it's good.
I mean.
Looking cute. If it's all worn out. I don't need it.
Oh, there is a little hole there, but yeah, look on the side.
Oh, yeah, it's tour. And his eyes are what? How are they made?
They're all sewed.
Okay.
Fine. Into the recycling.
Into the recycle center. Where you're at? The white one's pretty chewed.
Yeah, this one?
Yeah.
Ah! This one's pretty new.
Okay.
It's a Kong chew.
A what?
Kong. It's pretty much indestructible.
Oh, okay.
Except if you have like a bulldog or a pit bull. This one too.
Okay.
And this one, I don't know what it is, but it's simulating a ball of, like, a knitting ball.
Oh, okay, yeah. Yarn,
yeah.
Wow. Things are changing.
Well, in French, it's called differently, that's why.
Okay, it's called differently? That's a weird name for it.
Anyways, the sound module squeaky thing is knocked out of place, so.
Are you saying you can speak French?
Oh.
Okay.
And this is some kind of glove that looks pretty much brand new. Brush your dog with.
Yeah, alright.
Alright. Other than, so I can put these into this bag here?
Yes, unless you want a better one or a new one.
Oh, that's good.
Or put them in a box.
Indestructible.
Are they now?
Pretty much. Like, unless you have a boxer.
You're making so much noise with them bags that the cats won't come in here.
Nope,
And I know, but I'm cutting chicken.
They should be right here.
Yeah, they would be right here any other time. They don't miss chicken.
Yeah, you're right.
I just realized. Okay, so now you have this bag here, and those couple things there you can unfold and show me where I can see what we're doing with these items.
This looks like a lunchbox.
Uh-huh.
Roots.
It's kind of worn.
Kind of, yeah.
You can sew that on the floor right here. In a little while.
Ooh, look, it's a smiley bag.
A what?
It's a
smiley
emoji.
Thing. Yeah, emoji.
Like back in the day, that would have been a Livestrong band, but you know. Oh, look. A little butterfly.
That's cute.
That looks like it's probably color changing on temperature.
Oh, okay.
You have that book? Come on, ça se dit en anglais. Can you say it in English?
Mood stone, like?
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. How do you say it in English?
Well,
I know.
And this looks like, oh, it's Hurley. That's a brand.
Yeah, that looks interesting to keep in the keep.
Yeah, a large
camo.
Yeah, exactly. But it's Hurley. That's like a skater company.
Is it like for a girl?
Yes.
It looks like
it would appear so. Let's put that over here.
Uh-huh. I thought so when I discovered it, because I could kind of see the stuff that was in there.
This is Old Navy.
And those, all pairs of jeans, I keep these for some type of project that's going to maybe happen eventually.
Yeah.
So definitely I want to
keep this.
Those. They can go back in the black bag when you get all done. All right,
perfect. I do see another jeans here.
Okay,
this one's American Eagle. I mean, well, we'll say the brand, I guess, American Eagle. It's also a 6 in the UK, but in the US it's a 2. Can anyone explain that to me? How is a 6 in the UK?
A 2 in the US?
Exactly.
So that little bit larger girls won't feel bad about themselves. That's just like they have the 0.
There's a knee brace in here.
Okay.
Yeah, 0. There's even a 00.
The knee brace I'm going to keep for the
elastic.
Supplement.
Oh, jinx.
Yeah.
But not really.
Yeah, as you show it to them, don't just show it to me.
Oh.
I mean, oops.
These are very tiny. There's no brand. Oh, here it is. Okay. It is New Look. That's weird. I thought that was a glasses company.
A what?
Glasses.
New Look?
Yeah. Like reading glasses.
Need a little oil in here so my chickens don't stick.
Regardless.
Should have made a little hamburger first and I'd have plenty of grease in here. I'm sure the hamburger's got lots of fat in it. They charge you a lot for it when you grind all that fat and bone up in it.
And then these are some cut-off shorts. Jeans again.
Yeah, jean material. Those are too short for me.
A little bit, yeah.
A little bit, but I might want to wear them anyhow to fit around the waist.
All right, so jeans.
I ain't seen my butt cheeks before. Well, I couldn't really see them though, could I? So I wasn't
no,
even
but
know.
You're probably picturing.
I can probably feel the wind. I've been told I got pretty butt cheeks,
anyways,
so.
Anyways, this goes here like this.
Okay, yeah, that was all good stuff to keep there.
Yep. With
okay.
Those things, I guess. All right.
Was that? Oh, that was about it, wasn't it?
Yep.
Well, being as how my hands are busy, you could get that off the floor.
Oh.
And just kind of hold it over here and show what it is. And I found that a little bit earlier. There was a bunch of furniture piled up, and there was half a vacuum and this thing that you're trying to put on top of it.
Well, you said bring it over here.
Yeah, but I didn't mean on the counter. But
oh,
now,
well.
It's on the counter now. It's all right. I got this out of the way. Go ahead and kind of show
this,
it.
I was going to get the Dirt Devil part too.
Okay. This is tied
while
up.
While you explain this.
Okay. This is tied up. With the extension cord to keep it a little bit smaller. But this is a bed. It folds out as a mattress like. And apparently, over the years, they've had a little bit of trouble with them because it says not to leave an infant unattended on it. And it doesn't say children could suffocate. It's the first label. Let me stop the water. This is the first time I ever seen a safety warning label that don't say children could suffocate with it. It says children have suffocated in this bed deflating.
That's intense.
So, yes, I've never seen a label like that. But the main reason I got it was because this material right here, it has some tape on it somewhere around there.
Yeah,
it's got rubber on the bottom.
Earlier.
I'm sure it doesn't want to air it, but anyhow, this material right here is really nice. It's like a felt, but it's like a leather kind of. And then a control panel right here. The pump is inside of it, so the air pump. I haven't plugged it up yet. Probably still works. But I hadn't seen one like this with the built-in pump. I gotta definitely cut the pump out. And we'll use the pump. We'll recycle the pump. I'll let you see when I do cut this apart. It'll be another video, I'm sure. I thought it was going to be tonight, but I don't know if it will get to that. Actually, I was feeling so good this morning. I hate to say it, but I've been up for 26 hours.
I was going to ask 23, but 26.
No, I forgot to go to sleep.
Dang, Pappy.
Oh, I stayed up. I had a lot of stuff to do outside today.
That is true.
And I was feeling so good. Just didn't bother to go to sleep. All right, let me get these chickens here cooking some.
Take a short break and come back, or?
Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot what I was doing. No, did you show the vacuum cleaner thingy?
Nah.
Did you want to?
Well, I did put it up there for bad.
Well, I said it here, you can come and show and tell it.
Well, I don't know much about it.
Well, it says dirt.
I was working earlier today.
And she has a real job.
Yeah, I have a real job. And it's really a job.
It is, hey?
Yeah.
It says it's dirt double, so it should be really good. A hose goes in here. It's just a bucket that empties. And on and off switches and powers. And another one pressed to release the cup.
The door.
Look, the cord's on a reel inside of it.
Oh, yeah.
So, I don't know how painful it'll be to take apart, but the screws are down in deep. The last one I did like this was painful to take apart. And that, I mean, it sucked.
Pun intended or no pun intended?
Well,
seeing as how it is a vacuum cleaner.
Yeah, that's true. But it might work, so, I mean, but still, got to recycle things. Well,
I think we could even just sell this door component.
Probably could.
The internal filter here. Maybe even the retractable part of this, the wire. I've seen people looking for that sometimes. Oh, there you go. That's wire.
And the rewind button on it. That's pretty cool.
Careful.
Yeah.
There you go. That's why I can do it. It's been a while since I've vacuumed with this model.
With any model.
With this model. Pappy's mean sometimes.
It's nice to be honest.
Oh, come on.
Okay, well, I'm going to continue cooking this chicken.
Well, I presented
and then some
this.
Hamburger
now
meat.
What?
And then some pork chops. I'm going to put all that in there and make some taco
meat
cooking.
Wait,
up, so.
Say that again. Like this.
Well, I know, but we've seen it already.
And didn't know because you were pointing to it.
A hamburger meat.
Yeah.
About three of these pork chops is fixing to get sliced up and cut in here. Put with these chicken. Once these chicken get done, I'm going to put them to the side and cook them pork chops. And make the hamburger meat in there probably. I need to get on with it because I would like to have it done quick enough to make your brother something to take with his lunch, because he has to leave here about 9 p.m. to go to his job. He works at night.
Yeah.
So, well, let's get this chicken cooked up, get it dumped in there, and I mean, you know how to brown pork chops and hamburger meat, so if you miss some of that,
a bit or what?
It's no big deal, so. Yeah, we'll come back when we got this thing all done and ready to go, and you can see how yummy it is in the tacos, burritos, enchiladas. Yeah, you better go ahead. We'll see y'all in a little bit.
Okay.
Bye. Bye.
That's
it's
good.
Clean this
but
mess
now,
up here.
Look at the camera while you're there.
Hello.
Hey, Doggus, did you like your walk? Oh, it's time to go inside now. Go on. Good dog.